So, welcome back to the K-Girls Ratchet Slime Factory. So, yeah, here goes my Slime Factory. Kadeja isn't here, she's coming today. And my glasses is coming too. So, yeah, so I'm about to be playing with some slimes. So, let's get started. And the name should pop up right here. K-Girls Ratchet Slime Factory is gonna pop up. Wait, it's gonna pop up right here. Right here, all over this part. All over this part. So yeah. Well, I'm about to be playing with a slime. I'm about to be playing with one of my slimes. And yes, all my slimes are dark because I try to mix colors to make one color. No, I tried to mix blue and red together to make purple, and then it turned out being dark. Like it turned out being black. I was so mad. Like, why can't they just make purple food coloring? They only make red food coloring, green food coloring, and orange food coloring. That's and blue. That's it. And that's why I'm about to get some paint because paint got one color. It got one of the own. No, I'm getting Mod Podge or whatever. Zoom this camera in. Dang.
You go to slide.
I clean my room because company coming over and they don't want to be seeing no dirty room. Like they don't want to be in no dirty room. Well, I guess this is so good, y'all. I'm gonna start back with the intros again because I got tired of trying to edit all the videos every day. I'm gonna start back with the intros again. I'm gonna start back with our intro. Wow, we're from Bel Air. My ticket from Bel Air. I'm putting in this video though. I gotta edit this video right now. Cause like every time I gotta put the sound. Every time I gotta put the intro on here, it take longer to make more videos. It take longer to make a lot of videos in one day. And for this slime, I spray this on it. It's like tied to it. And this, I made this slime with putty. I made this with putty and, what's it called? I made it with putty and then I put the putty in hot water. I put the putty in water and then I put it in the microwave. And yeah, that's all you gotta do. And you're gonna make some of this. But you can't get no putty. You gotta get the putty from Family Dollar. You gotta get that. I sound so cheap. I'm not talking about that, but you gotta get flart putty. You can't be just getting no other type of putty. You gotta get flart putty to do this. I think I just came up with this. I think this should be my new trend. I make this new trend, so Karina Garcia ain't make this trend. Let me shut up. And I got a few other bags right here. I got a few other bags of slime right here, but I'm gonna let them stay right there by themselves. Yeah, I wonder why I'm putting this in it. Cause like, wait. when you put it in a container and then you put the slime inside of there and then you put some, wait, no, you do it like this. I did it yesterday when my video didn't upload. You do it like this. And then you just dip the slime in there like this. It started making noises. Like it makes the noise, but when you shake, ooh, that just got in my face. But when you shake it, it makes the noise louder. Wait, look. I'm sorry if y'all don't hear it. I need a speaker. I mean, I need a microphone. I need a microphone. But yeah, because I only got a camera. But yeah. These, the slimes, they sticky, so I can't put it in these yet. But I got a whole bunch of containers down here. Wait, let me show y'all. Down there, got a whole bunch of containers down here. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't worry about my hair. I'm getting a hair appointment. But yeah. So peace to the peace.